We're just gonna like drop heavy and just try and get a gun and just try and get a fucking kill. I don't think we're gonna be get any better if we're just like not doing this. Let's go die a bunch of times. Woo, it's a fun fair. There's a lot of people here. I really hope I can ride that fucking that funfair thing, roller coaster. Ooh. Shut up, phone. We gotta kill boys! Back behind me? What is behind me there? Villa. Oh, that's a big sniper, very close. Sounded like a silent sniper as well. hear the fucking gunshots. I just can't see the bastard. Blind? Right, so they're definitely in there. I don't want to push it because I'm not ready for a push. But if I can get a couple of distant kills. See, that one, that shot was from up there. Oh, there's a shot very close behind. I've got to be careful of that. Not seeing where this guy was though. Let's see if we can get around a little bit more. Right there. There's a guy up here somewhere as well. Oh, I see you. Do not see him though. He's in this building, I think. Hello, buddy. Just because you had the last word, that was directly behind me. Get stronger. And that third guy I killed, he was definitely a bot. But no, this other guy down here, I know he's not one. So we know at least one more guy there. I actually think there's two more guys there, but at least one for sure. Yeah, I did. Mate, we've all been there. We've all been there. Alright, this one behind me is making me really nervous because it sounds really fucking close. Whoa. No wrong with it, though. If it works, it works, bro. I couldn't do it. Not on the size of the monitors, anyway. The size of the monitors are way too small for me. I think he's got a push. I think this guy's got a push towards us. Yeah, he has pushed, not yet. See, I've only ever gamed on 32 or higher. Right. He's drove off, so it's what I'm used to. I couldn't go any lower. Yeah, I can't go any less than 32. Right. I know this guy would have heard me. The guy from down here is still here chilling. Fucking. Yeah. He's sat camping one of these buildings. He was in here. In this building right here. Kind of running out of circle, but I know the. Alright, quick, go get the meds. Oh no, don't do that.
What else can I take? What else can I take?
The setting could hardly be more perfect. New eyes, new vision for the world. An unparalleled blending of science and art.
Often it is difficult for a person to control a complicated sound synthesizer quickly enough. A computer can take over much of this control work and do it more quickly and accurately than a human being.
And all this has been just the beginning.
So then, one four kills. Look, check me out. Oh no. Don't want to be here where I am. I know there was at least two people here fighting. Shit. Oh shit. I know there's a guy here sniping. Don't see him.
As I travel through the mountains, walking through this wasteland, my eyes are fixed on the horizon.
The problem is, I see him. Fuck you, guy!
This is the song that doesn't end. Yes, it goes on and on, my friend. Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was. And they'll continue singing
the ammo.
It forever.
I'm sorry.
Just because this is the song that doesn't end.
Oh, no.
Yes, it goes on and on, my friend.
That's enough, guys.
Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was. And they'll continue singing.
I can't believe you guys.
Alright, I'm in trouble here because I've got no ammo. Really need ammo. I've got no ammo in my gun, in my AR. Ah, this is not where I want to be. Can you make the map rotate with the player? Not good. Welcome back, Jude, by the way. Fuck off with the farts.
I'm in concentration mode right now.
Trust you guys, my first actual good game and you're all trying to fucking sabotage me, you assholes.
I think that one guy's still there. I think the other one's like down there somewhere.
It was right there.
I think it was a guy off to my left. No! Hey, I got third place and come seventh. I got seven kills though. I'm pretty fucking proud of that. Oh, he was to the left of me. Fucker. The M42 is where it's at for us. What N is that restricting play message that comes up? Wait, what? What are you on about? What? Ed? Where? At no point keep pressing arrows up, it still makes no sense what you're on about. Oh, restrict that. Oh, okay. It's the circle. So I thought you meant in game, I thought you were on about in chat. I was like, eh? Yeah, no, it's the circle in game, mate. Same as any other BR. Same as Apex, fucking okay, Warzone. It's a circle. So that's just telling you the circle's closing. That's basically that saying that. Yeah, restricting play is just meaning the circle's closing. Yo, we got seven fucking kills. I'm well happy with that. That's a well good fucking game. I think I just did better in that one game than I have in the entire fucking time I've ever played this game. Like, ever?